Alright guys, so in this episode we take down the camps, we get our nitro, and we gain extra abilities, and enjoy this episode! Alright, well ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Mad Max. So we're just about to start another mission.
I need more than just a body and spoons.
Hey man! Hearts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
A what?
With the harpoon, Sam, we'll gain entry into many sea places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
But we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping.
Okay.
If the hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful. Got the jag tip.
Welcome to the garage. This is where Magnum Opus will be constructed and customized. Okay, this looks awesome.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. If we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the Magnum Opus.
All right, let's do it.
What are we about to do?
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage up front, but it should work.
Better use the harpoon for this.
Woohoo! Awesome! Oh boy, this is fun!
Fix it up. Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Going back there to get the parts, you know? Well, this is getting kind of boring. I want to see some real action. Come on, bring it. I shouldn't have have said that out loud, shouldn't I? Goddamn nincompoop. Okay, never mind. Fix it up.
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
The camp perimeter is of 10 guarded by various defenses. When approaching the camp, these defenses will become alerted. If the alerted mirror gets full, the defense of the camp will become buffed, which will make them significantly more dangerous. Okay.
What's your spy say?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet Magnum Opus cannot handle.
There we go.
Now the gate. The tank is feeding the flamethrower.
We'll rip it up! Harpoon awaiting your command! And we win again!
Go again. When Gannon doesn't work, he will become alert if he's armor and become buffed, making the move dangerous. I wanna see. Oh boy.
You can't do that!
is gone. They left nothing. Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
Okay, now they are so dead. 2 out of 10? Seriously? So many parts here. Oh my god, this might not be that easy as I thought it would be. Okay. Hello. All right. Now this is what I call it. And what was that? Oh, great. On top of everything, a storm brews in. I could see anything. Ammo, okay. More scrap. Alright, we're at halfway with the scrap. This wind's getting annoying. Well, down we go. Hey. I've got a bad feeling about that guy. Right, that's 6 out of 10 scraps. Seven out of 10 scraps. Okay, so where's the third insignia? If it's no, you know, not too much to ask. Yeah, wrong letter, God damn it.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
What? That wasn't creepy at all. Fury. Max will build up fury engaged in Grand Canyon. When enough fury has been accumulated, Max will enter fury mode. Charles will become more powerful. Max will remain in fury mode for a limited time or until... Next. Okay, let's take a look around for more scrap and stuff. Oh, look. It's another insignia sign. That, you know, label where it says how many scraps you found in this location. If my count is correct, this should be 9. 8! Still got 2 to go! Holy shit, where the hell are they hiding?
Fuel storage. One can will do a trick.
Just take a look around if I missed anything here, you know? Unfortunately, I don't see anything. Well, hopefully we can, you know, find the other scraps, I guess? Oil pump camp, undertow, dismantle, destroy oil. Oil pumps. Allies have now populated the camp and will provide regular deliveries of scrap. Awesome. Extra insignia and scrap. Whoa, 100% completion. We did it. We got all of that stuff.
outside from the tunnels. I need to find him.
Cowabunga, baby! Alright. What's next? Return to the Magnum
Opus. My work.
There's something they stole before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you. I think fate favors old chum.
He has a point, though. Seriously, still not the end?
If you have to wander solo, please take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old black finger and his sacred quest.
Yeah, never mind. Hello. Holy shit, is that the sun?
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human.
What?
Until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest. You know nothing of me. Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run, lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Whoa! Munition. Intuition. To use a melee. Maximum health. Metabolism. Okay. Judgment. Max legend level by one. Okay. Essence. Okay. Volition. Exhibit. Acquire more scrap on looting. Adaptation increases max ability, consume less fuel while driving. Temptation increases that to learn more using a melee weapon. Huh! And he's gone. Okay. Oh. Earn tokens by completing challenges. What? What are challenges?
Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't. Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, 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 we do. We've done righteous work, Saint! We have what we need to install the nitrous boost!
Yay? Yeah, okay, and what now? I gotta go to... Seriously?
Done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and pull the holy sled. I know just the place.
Seriously, so how? Oh my god. Okay. Whoa!
A spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends!
Shit! Okay, this is a little bit tougher now. Okay. Righteous work.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Okay. So let's go there. Thank you. Well, that was fun, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. All right, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. All right? All right, and until the next time, bye-bye.